Now, ladies and gentlemen, just while Debbie can compose herself, she's performing a solo in the next piece also. The last piece you just heard is Tarakihi, a traditional Maori song, which has become very popular since Kiri Tikanawa's recording of Maori songs. And she performed it at a concert on the Millennium up at Gisborne, and it's been performed many times since. It's actually a song that the Tarakihi means the locust, so it's a song about an insect, but it's a very stirring piece of music. Well, we're going to follow that with a beautiful arrangement out of the strings of the orchestra, the choir, and a soloist, Debbie, an arrangement of Hine, a Hine.